Now see, here is the question which you have to rationalize. The question is 7 under root 3 minus 5 under root 2 divided by under root 48 plus under root 18. Okay. So this is 7 under root 3 minus 5 under root 2 divided by under root 48 plus under root 18. Okay. For rationalizing the denominator, we have to multiply this with its conjugate. But we have to simplify this. So under root 48, make a factorization of it. Okay. Then you will get a pair of two. Twos are there. To under root 48, you can write it as 4 under root 3. Okay. Now 18, make a factorization of it. So this is 2 9s 18, 3 3s are 9 and 3 1s are 3. So that is 3 under root 2. So in place of 18, we can write 3 under root 2. Now we have to multiply and divide with its conjugate. Here the middle sign is plus, so we have to put a just minus. That is its conjugate. 4 under root 3 minus 3 under root 2 is its conjugate. So we have to multiply this with that. Okay, now see. 7 under root 3 into 4 under root 3 became 28 into 3, then minus 21 under root 6, then again 5 4s are 20, so minus 20 under root 6, then minus minus plus, 5 3s are 15 into 2. And in the denominator part, this is the formula a square minus b square. So here you can write 4 under root 3 whole square minus 3 under root 2 whole square. So 28 into 3 equal to 84 minus, now minus minus plus, this will, you can write it as 41 under root 6 and 15 into 2 is 30. Now 4 4 is 16 into 3 minus 3 3 is 9 into 2. Okay, so now 16 into 3 equals to 48 minus 9 to 18. So 84 plus 30 became 114 minus 41 under root 6 and 48 minus 18 became 30. This is your answer. Okay.